Hello students, today we will continue to study chapter 2 Grandpa Farooq's garden on page 9. First I will do loud reading of the paragraphs, thereafter I will explain them. 2 days later, Amir found 4 more at the park. He picked them up and ran home. Now his box had 9 ladybirds. The next morning, Amir went straight to Grandpa Farooq's house. With a big smile on his face, he showed Grandpa the box with the ladybirds. Grandpa couldn't believe it. "You have done well. Oh my boy, you have done so well," Grandpa said with a tear in his eye. Amir and Grandpa opened the box in the garden and let the ladybirds out. The ladybirds liked their new home. They had many pests to eat there. From that day on, Grandpa Farooq's garden did what gardens should do. It grew and grew and grew. Now, I will explain the paragraphs. 2 days later, Amir found 4 more at the park. He picked them up and ran home. Now, his box had 9 ladybirds. Students, 2 days later, Amir found 4 more ladybirds at the park. He picked them up and went home. Now, his box had 9 ladybirds. That means he had 9 ladybirds altogether. Students, do you remember? First, he got 2 ladybirds at the side of the road. And then he got 3 more ladybirds sitting on 1 leaf. And last, he got 4 ladybirds at the park. So now he had 9 ladybirds all together. Next paragraph we will see. The next morning, Amir went straight to Grandpa Farooq's house. With a big smile on his face, he showed Grandpa the box with the ladybirds. Grandpa couldn't believe it. "You have done well. Oh my boy, you have done so well," Grandpa said with a tear in his eye. The next morning, Amir went to Grandpa Farooq's house with a big smile on his face. He showed Grandpa the box with the ladybirds. Seeing these ladybirds, Grandpa was very happy and he could not believe that Amir had really brought the ladybirds. Grandpa said to Amir that he had done so well. He said it with a tear in his eyes. So Grandpa had tear of happiness in his eyes. Now we will see next paragraph. Amir and Grandpa opened the box in the garden and let the ladybirds out. The ladybirds liked their new home. They had many pests to eat there. Amir and Grandpa both opened the box in the garden and all the ladybirds were out of the box. The ladybirds liked their new home. Students, which was their new home? The garden. The garden was their new home. There, they had many pests to eat. So, all the ladybirds enjoyed in the garden. From that day on, Grandpa Farouk's garden did what garden should do. It grew and grew and grew. Students, from that day onwards, all the plants of Grandpa started growing nicely because all the insects were eaten by the lady birds. Now, plants were free from all the insects. Students, the chapter Grandpa Farouk's Garden is written by Matthew Kalil. This chapter is written by Matthew Kalil. Now, I would like to explain these paragraphs in Hindi. बच्चों, दो दिन के बाद अमीर चार लेडी बर्ड्स पार्क में पाते हैं। वे उन्हें उठाकर घर की ओर दौड़ते हैं। अब उनके पास बॉक्स में 9 लेडी बर्ड्स हैं। दूसरे दिन सुबह ही अमीर सीधे ग्रैंडपा फारूक्स के घर जाते हैं। वे मुस्कुराते हुए खुशी के साथ ग्रैंडपा को लेडी बर्ड्स दिखाते हैं। ग्रैंडपा को विश्वास नहीं हो रहा था कि अमीर सचमुच में लेडी बर्ड्स ढूंढकर लाए हैं। ग्रैंडपा आंखों में आंसू भरकर अमीर से कहते हैं कि आपने बहुत ही अच्छे काम किए हैं। ग्रैंडपा लेडी बर्ड्स को देखकर बहुत खुश थे। अमीर और ग्रैंडपा दोनों मिलकर बॉक्स को गार्डन में खोलते हैं और सभी लेडी बर्ड्स बॉक्स से बाहर आ जाते हैं। लेडी बर्ड्स को अपना नया घर जो गार्डन था वो उन्हें बहुत पसंद आया। वहाँ उन्हें गार्डन में बहुत सारे इंसेक्ट्स खाने को मिले और उसी दिन से ग्रैंडपा के गार्डन के सभी पौधे अच्छी तरह से बढ़ने एवं फलने फूलने लगे। स्टूडेंट्स, एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर हैज बीन कंप्लीटेड। वी विल डू क्वेश्चन आंसर्स एंड द अदर एक्सरसाइजेस इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो। थैंक यू।